Girard is a very difficult guy to handle. What the spinner hammer. And these are, that's Parisi. I mean, these guys know what they're doing when they're coming out to the point, but that spin is so hard to read. And we kept saying last year, they're going to figure it out. Well, they're not. They're not going to figure it out because he has the ability to turn to his left, to his right. Nemeth had at least 15 points. They have five defensemen with 20 points. They can move the puck. Slammed up the boards, kept alive by Girard to the near side. Shot, score! Little Girard comes off the wall right here, stays in the zone, perfect pass. In talking with the players, Mark, you always get an understanding of how good a guy is when guys enjoy talking about someone. And the Avalanche players love talking about Girard. He is such a nice young man. Just
Bobrovsky out in front for Kupfer, and it just eluded him. Nice play by Girard, shields with his body to keep it alive. Looks and shoots, score! Sam Girard through traffic.
Again, Moj, you see these plays that he makes, and they're so hard to describe because they're so hard to watch. This is a straight draw, and then he turns into a quick turn, gets the puck on net. Now, does it hit anything on its way through? Yeah, it seemed to hit the Columbus player Savard on the pad. This is the one the players are talking about. Watch. He gets a puck, he sees the man. Now he spins behind, he looks up ice, he sees the opening, and he literally skates the puck out of the zone. Then all the way in, then he gets the blue line. Mike.
Up top to Girard, a little spin move, got around a man. 10 seconds to go on the power play. Taken by Comfort out of Sam Girard. Long shot, that's blocked, another shot. Score!
40 seconds of power play time left as the Avalanche buzz.
Centering pass comes all the way through to Girard. McKinnon straight up top. Sam walks the line, takes it far side, drops it off for Eric Johnson. Long Mister there. Deflected wide of the net. Off of Anderson. He goes. Score! Sam Girard cleaning up in the slot. Got it. Put himself in perfect firing position.
Well, we talked about the big moments that Sam Girard has really excelled in. Here's a big one right here. The Avalanche needed something. The defenseman, to this point, had not scored a goal. They needed to get back into this game. And suddenly, a 2-0 lead with Ottawa sort of ground this down to nothing. Girard, goal, 2-1, energy back.
You know, it's interesting, too, again, in the room the other day, talking to Ian Cole, we were talking about his defensive prowess. He said, you know, I can play some offense, too. Kerfoot down the slot. Kerfoot shoots and scores!
Nathan McKinnon. Samuel Girard, a shot tipped in. Redirected out in front.
Let's watch the replay. Is the puck over, or is it stick over the crossbar? Girard's going to tee it up for the one-timer. Puck's going to come through right there. Where's that puck made contact with by Matt Calvert? I think from that angle, it looks like a good goal.
Yep. And Bork went wide. The left point kept alive by Girard. Nice little spin move. Walks the blue line. Backhand opportunity in the slot. Knocked down in front. And then Kerfoot back up top for Girard. Nice little pass with the backhand. Back to the near side. Soderberg. Time winding down with his shot. Save, rebound. Saved by Talbot. Rebound. Score! Let's take it. Send it up. Not out. Girard. Spinorama. Got it. Kerfoot pivots around Corral. Takes a little bit of a hit, scoops it up top. Girard looking, holding, shooting, redirected, save left, rebound, score! It went through him!
Need some skill here, folks. The puck will go back to the point. Right there, G. Girard, he gets it through a little push, and then right there, Tyson Jost, who came out with some jump in his game. But look at Girard. He looked through everything. He made sure no big windup, no big slap shot. He looked. He had his head up. He gets the puck through. Soderberg's in front, and Jost just pokes it up.
Up top, Girard takes the shot from McKinnon. Cross ice pass. Kerfoot saucers it up top for Girard. Far side one timer. Score! There is Girard. Nice little spinner animal move right around. Puck movement by the Avs, but they want to get more at Pekka-Rinne. Girard straight away. Back to Rantanen in the circle. Reef wide. McKinnon shoots. Score!
It didn't get into the zone, but what a exhibition of stick in.
Nico, centering pass. McKinnon down low with a shot. He scores!
Ednar and his team had an extended family with him. The dads were in tow. And here they had to move it along. Rantanen, a pass denied.
Going down, Sidney Crosby. Girard with a shot. He scores! Samuel Girard!
With Christopher Letang early on in this sequence. There's the skill and the composure we talked about with Girard. Then a skillful play right there by Rantanen. He buys time, loses the puck. Crosby's down and out. Gets it to Girard. No resistance. And he snatches it by Jari. That is a thing of beauty. And you talk about a guy that's leading the league in scoring. Here's a reason why. Composure with the puck, peripheral vision, athleticism, and the ability to make people look better.
Up top, it's Sam Girard. Spinning away from Carrick.
A reverse direction up the boards. McKinnon steers it up for Girard.
For it out of the corner. To the point. He'll settle it down. Girard, his shot. Score! A tip out in front.
And get the puck back to the point. Doesn't have to be fancy. Girard whips it on goal. Screen from Soderberg and Tyson Jost right there. Changes the direction of the puck. Nothing Martin Jones can do on that one. Slow motion doesn't do the goaltending union any justice at all. And that is a creatively smart power play by Colorado just because they double stacked the slot.
Girard. Nice little tornado move.
Alexis on rebound in the far corner, scoops it to the point, Girard holds. The Tornad spins away from his man. Near side Cole, looking for a deflection in front. Goes right to Matt Calvert, hit wide. Alexander Kerfoot on it now. Kerfoot battles events against Craig Smith. Played forward but not out, Girard collects. In the slot, Girard looking for a deflection, scores!
The watch 49's play. Buck goes back to the point, little turnover right here. Watch him, little stutter move, and then that's a direct pass. That was not a shot deflected by Kerfoot. Direct pass by Girard across in the Avalanche. Doubling up on shots basically on Nashville in this game. Get it to 2-1, and that is a huge goal.
Immediately challenged, and here comes Gabriel Bourque. Looking at Harrington, off to Girard. Hold, shoot, and scores! Sam Girard, pick his spot, and he rifles it off the far post and in.
The Avs have taken a 3-2 lead. Did he come to play tonight? Night, nice play across the board for the Avalanche. Bourque does a terrific job. Bourque gets the blue line right there. Just dumps it back, and you know, it's one of those classic situations. What is the defenseman Girard doing right there? Well, he's reading the play, and he's coming up, and now all three of the...
Eller racing in, holds, looks, gives it off, and it's swept away by the Avs at 8. 3-on-3 coming back the other way. Colin Wilson works it around. Ovechkin holding, looking, shoots, score!
He's hanging his head on that one. Hammered in by Girard. It's Kerfoot. Bumps it up to the point. Great. Looks, shoots, score! Off the body, top of the crease, and up and not out. Power play over. Long wrist shot. Score! Sam Girard dials it in from down.
Keeps that puck in. Terrific job by Girard. Gets that puck through. Kerfoot in front of the net. Great angle right here. You see Kerfoot just back down. And now for the Avalanche. Big play. They need Bogut. It's like...
With a loose puck, copped it right up. It's fed ahead for Landeskog. The Avs may have a 2-on-1. Landeskog to Girard. Holds, looks out in front. Score! The return pass to Gabe Landeskog.
Lead to the far side of the crease. That may have been the best all-around hockey goal of the season for the Avalanche. They knocked the man off the puck. They join the rush. Soderberg gets it up to Landeskog. But here is the play. Watch. What a play by Girard. What a play. He's going to turn his body like he's going to shoot. He looks to see. He waits. Patience right across to Gabe Landeskog. And the Avalanche make it 3-0 in this hockey game. And they have...
Classic is on him. Sorensen there. Here's Landeskog. Top line reunited. Out of the point for Girard. Spun away from Thornton. Into the circle. Reach out. He scores! Sam Girard! The spinorama tornado around Thornton, racing to the dot, and he rips it home. Three game for Girard, his fourth goal of the year. That was a beauty.
And the Avalanche just don't quit. I mean, Girard walks in through traffic, a perfect spot, but the spin move was perfect.
But I always love the idea when he makes that move, there's a player coming out on him.
Several minutes, both teams still with two. Girard rams it up ice. The Avs can get numbers here. Comfort is in. JT to McKinnon with a shot. He scores!
McKinnon, great pass by Comfort. But Mosh, the NHL super play right there is made by 49. Girard, he just made about a 120-foot aerial. There was no more than 6 inches off the ice the whole way. Sprung the two-on-one. Great pass by Comfort.
Pesci hammers it far side, ricocheted off the leg of Soderberg, and it's sent up and out. Watch out, Aho into the Avalanche end. Girard retreating, Aho down low, and a poke check by Sam Girard.
A hero is going to be in this game.
Abs with the draw. Girard walks the line, got around a man walking in, finds Johnson with a shot. He scores! Eric Johnson, when he's in it, he's really in it.
He and his partner. He and Girard, I have been fascinated all year how this pair has worked so well together. Most you know that they're 1-2 in even strength ice time together. They play all the time. And right there, you know what's sneaky about that one? They switch spots. Girard is on the right.
Nice beat. Not going down, just taking it and moving on to the near side. Barry walks in and shoots. He scores! Tyson Barry! Lead by a defenseman, and the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead. He was smelling it, and he found it.
Mosh, I love big game. I love when a player steps up inside it and has a big game. Who makes this pass? Girard. Girard walks through the Dallas defenders right on this play and moves it across to Barry. Great shot by Barry. Moving up, but those are the two defensemen who were leading the attack.
Shoots, that's block, gets it back. Finds Girard. Kerfoot dangling out in front. Score! Here comes Broussard in. Power play over. Connor's out of the box. Girard feeds it off. Jones down low. We run. Cruising down low.
I think it's going to be Soderberg, 34, going to the front of the net. Tremendous job down low. He has been big for the Avalanche. The puck comes through, and he goes through the legs, back through his legs.
What a play by Tyson Joseph. The presence of mind. Look at Carl. That is by design. So everybody knows out there, the pass shot is going to happen. Here comes Sam. It's got to come fast, and Carl goes, just let me put a little touch on it.
In the zone now to Tyson Joseph. Back to Girard, it goes. Spin move away from Carlson, and there's a reshot blocked away into the slot. Turnaround shot. That's also blocked, and another shot. Score! Long shot blocked in front. McKinnon back in. Quick shot. He scores! Pietto bangs it to the point. Girard. Spinnerama move. Walks the blue.
On top of him. It'll come back to the line. Girard called for it. Got it from McCarr. Crisscrossing with McCarr. Plays it wide, looks for the ricochet. Soderberg had it knocked off his stick by Thornton. Back to the line and across for Girard again. Got it through. Scores! On the tip, the game is tied.
It looked like Eric Carlson had time, but watch, no skating. He stops. They come in, force the turnover, and now they go to work. And I think Matt Nieto is going to end up getting this. There's Nieto there. It ricocheted off him, then off the goaltender, Jones, and I think Nieto has tied the game.
And Joe and Chris, how about the kids in the back end? That Sammy Girard that shot the puck, but he got the relay from Cale McCarr. They were overplaying on McCarr. He sensed it. He moved it over to his left, and then the quick release by
Wilson and Jost after the penalty kill. A big hit there. Avalanche looking for a late goal to cut the lead in half. It'll be Landeskog swooping in. Feeding Girard. There's the shot. Scores! They get the late goal.
Zone, and then go to work. Here's the carry-in, and now they go to work. The speed, they keep moving, getting support. And that was Landeskog doing most of the work, and the finish by Rantanen.
And how about the way Sammy Girard's going to get this puck? His head is up. He finds a way to get it past Joe Pavelski, and the little chip play from Rantanen. 2-1, but a real nice job. See that little delay right there by Girard? That gets it around Pavelski, and that makes it a